I grew up in a really typical tiny town in Maine. Maine really helped shape me as an individual, as a kid. As I got involved in winter sports, it's definitely a huge part of our culture there, especially in Western Maine, where, you know, we have a lot of towns with small ski hills that get kids involved in winter sports and get them out there. The whole relationship that I have with nature and with being outside is really all formative from having grown up there.